Yeah. Boy Wonder. Drizzy. Sitting right inside the pocket on my pants. I'm still fly, you can't float. Run it, you same boat. I write your favorite records all. You sing ghosts, 20,000 for verses all. Routine quote, I'm getting rich all. You staying broke.
Welcome to Sports 360.
All sports, all the time. I'm Hannah Bowden.
And I'm Mike Garcia.
It has been a jam-packed week in the sporting world. We have some highlights, breaking news, and interviews with some of your favorite players.
And today is April 3rd, 2064. We will kick it off with a spectacular play between Michigan State and Ohio State.
Those girls are just fantastic.
Fantastic.
All right, here we have Katie Kirby hitting a ball that she thought would go foul, but Geneva Watson has other thoughts. That diving catch and another angle we've got here. Look at the hustle. Face in the grass. What do you do about that? We have Michael Phelps on the phone. He's back in action with these new body preservation pills that the FDA has decided are fully legal. Michael, how does it feel to be back in the game after 50 years?
Feels great to be back. I'm ready to win and add another medal to my legacy.
How do you think these Olympic Games will be different from those of the past that you've been in?
It's going to be a lot different. These great young swimmers out here today, and hoping that these new body preservation pills and new diet to help me win.
What do you think about these body preservation pills? Do you think they'll give you that extra edge you need?
They're a great thing to help me get back to my prime and to compete with these young, healthy guys out here. Scientists have been working hard to get me.
Do you think it will help your performance against these young whippersnappers?
I think they'll be a great thing to help me win.
Sorry, we're out of time.
Now it's the moment you've all been waiting for. It's time for the Daily Dodge.
We have Derek live at the Table Tennis Championships. Derek, can you explain what's going on?
Yes, well, you see, we got Matsui on the closest angle here. We got Ling on the far side of the table. It appears that Ling is trying to figure out Matsui's strategy. So let's just take a look and see what happens. Oop, big forehand from Matsui.
Oh, wow,
good response.
Legs
oh, my God. Boom! What is going on? Was that a cartwheel?
Impressive.
Matsui with the slam. Ling with the respond.
He jumps.
Ling just got on the table. What is
that
he doing?
Legal? Next, we're going to take you to a badminton match between China and Indonesia. Derek, what makes this match so special?
Well, Hannah, this match is so special because there's been so much controversy between these two countries, and there's a lot riding on this match. The fans have invested all their hearts into this, and there's just so much impact this match will have on these two countries. Let's check it out.
Well, that's all we've got time for. Here we have some tennis highlights for you, starting off with Maria Sharapova and Serena Williams. Serena getting the advantage here. She hasn't lost a touch in over 50 years. And in celebration of her achievements of winning yet another gold medal, she represents her city by doing a crip walk. Next up, we have Victoria Azarenka and Maria Karolenko. Here, the two are going at it. Oh, look at the frustration as Karolenko throws her racket to the ground. Wow. Here we go again. Oh! Oh, as as Arinka is overwhelmed with joy as she collapses to her knees. He will take you to Roger Federer, scrambling, perfecting the between-the-leg cross-court shot to win the volley. Wow, we'll show you this again. Look at that. Oh, just the joy. Wow. The Djokovic, just speechless, looks on in disgust. Yesterday, women's college basketball decided to join the union. Women's basketball players will now be paid by salary, and they will have health benefits. These ladies have been fighting for this for a very long time. This has become a push recently with the rising popularity of women's basketball. This just in, Michael Jordan's making a comeback with the use of the body preservation pills. He'll be playing for the Bulls. His number has been brought out of retirement. Here are some highlights from his prime. Hopefully he will be back better than ever. Here is a sport that is on the rise. Ice sledge hockey is catching people's attention. Here are a few clips of USA beating Canada, and you will see why the sport is becoming very popular. Now we're going to take you back to the studio with Mike and Hannah.
All right, guys, that concludes our segment for Sports 360.
Stay tuned to see some of the sports we didn't get a chance to show you. If you missed this segment, don't worry. Log into sports360.com.
Where we will have more highlights plus today's full segment.
Until next time.
I'm Mike.
And I'm Hannah.
Thank you guys for watching Sports 360.